Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah SWT says in the Quran, يَرْفَعِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ دَرَجَاتٍ. Absolutely spectacular. Allah SWT says that Allah has reserved the higher stations, the upper stages for those people who have been granted knowledge. Allahu Akbar. We have the month of Ramadan. We can take advantage of of this amazing time and enhance ourselves. Rasulullah says, "Ma yuridillahu bi khair yufaqihu fi din." When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants good for someone or something, subhanallah, then He bestows them the understanding of this knowledge, subhanallah. We have amazing opportunities. We have webinars. We have online lectures. We have, subhanallah, speeches all over. Take advantage of that. I do not have a lackadaisical approach to it. I want you to do two things. Number one, learn about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and number two, learn about a companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. JazakAllah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.